It's an excellent initiative that has been brought by the leadership of ITU. Given the background of the members of the advisory group, it could be an excellent instrument to be able to help fulfill the Sustainable Development Goal raised by the United Nations in our capacity as a member of the ICT community to see how we can sustain development and help the population, citizen, to enter this digital world. The role is to come up and to be a think tank where we can add value in the existing platform. So if today we can accelerate this, being part of this digital society by coming up with some initiative, some project, some advices to policymakers, regulators, or the entire value chain. So it would be good on a consensus basis to be able to help foster and support the growth in our industry. Through the second cycle of this initiative that will be lasting for the next couple of years, our role will be to come up with, as I said earlier, some mechanism, some working group, where each working group is going to be focusing on deliverables, something that output that would be tangible, that can help fulfill the SDGs of the United Nations. A very successful meeting because in less than 2 hours and a half, we managed, with this broad expertise around the table, we managed to come up to some consensus action plan, and we will be following up at the next meeting, and hopefully we'll be able to define what will be achieved by the end of next year.